None of this has ever been attempted before.
Flying a helicopter takes a lot of skill. To put someone like Tom into a situation like this is almost impossible to imagine.
He came to me and he said, we're going to go to Airbus and we're going to learn how to fly a helicopter and be a 2,000-hour pilot in a very short period of time.
It takes something like 3 months of 8-hour days just to become a novice helicopter pilot. Tom needed to work round the clock to reach the level of skill the sequence needs.
There are very few students that have his level of dedication and focus.
Fly safely.
Thank you.
While most aerial chases you'll see from a helicopter, we don't usually turn the cameras in. So we've developed these rigs over the last couple months where we can basically hard mount cameras to show that Ethan Hunt is flying the helicopter without anybody else.
Every camera position has been designed so that you can see that Tom is doing everything himself.
It's super important for a movie like Mission to be doing it all practically and for real. Tom doesn't want to sit in a green screen. The audiences can tell when something's been cheated.
First time we're doing it, gonna work our way in.
Make safe, Tom.
Make it safe.
For safety, all the pilots get together in the morning and they discuss very clearly where they're going to be and what their positions are for every shot.
I'm going to look down and I'll take it over the waterfalls. I enter it right away.
Let's go.
I've got friends. Head to helicopter.
The most dangerous part of the aerial sequence is really that there's more than one helicopter in the air.
We have 13 helicopters in the production. The ones on camera are doing aerobatics just a few feet from each other. It's pretty wild.
I have you in sight.
Throughout the entire sequence, they all have to maintain visual contact. And then there's Tom. He's the pilot, he's acting, and he's the camera operator.
We're rolling and ready when you are, Tom.
Copy that.
The scariest part was the 360 downward spiral.
Okay, so let's climb up and I'll guide down.
Most pilots wouldn't attempt this.
The corkscrew turn is very challenging for a pilot.
I'm going to break to the left.
It takes a lot of skill and a lot of practice.
We're good, we're rolling.
You make a mistake, somebody's going to die from it.
I'm going to go.
And each spiral looks like he's going to crash.
God. Pitch.
Boom.
That's what I want.
How was that, McHugh?
Very upsetting here.
Well, I guess that's a sprint.
Absolutely.
Hi there, I hope you liked the video. Did you notice any behind the scenes action? Stuntmen and women have been around for a long time, stepping in for various scenes. Now, the first Hollywood stuntman was ex-US cavalryman Frank Hanaway, who was cast in The Great Train Robbery from 1903 for his ability to fall off a horse without hurting himself. The first Hollywood stuntwoman was Helen Gibson, who doubled for Helen Holmes in the first 26 episodes of The Hazards of Helen from 1914. She was trained as a trick rider and married to cowboy star Hoot Gibson. Who would you like to have as your stunt double? Let me know in the comments below. For me, Megan Fox. Same, twins. Remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye-bye.